because our congressman, Reed Ribble, does not have his priorities straight.
Not your wealth.
He's not focused on keeping jobs in the United States. Rather, he's interested in giving tax breaks to corporations that are taking jobs overseas. Also, he has voted to repeal health care 33 times. The American people need a health care system that works for them.